my time was more valuable. Being alone, writing for another dream, while you had to find a way to make all the ends meet. I'm just saying it's a little fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting. At times debating, telling you that I'm fed up with you and your career. Me and the rest of the family here singing, where'd you go? Living out a suitcase makes me feel like we'll never have a home. Nowhere to go back when everything has gone wrong. And when I call, sometimes it feels forced, knowing that we couldn't have a connection that's normal. And I pray it'll start to change, but it sucks that I